hometown. In the northeast Indian state of Assam, 10,000 Hindus picked up their guns, spears and bows and arrows and marched on 15 Muslim villages. They burned huts, chased villagers into cornfields, and hunted them down like rabbits. Mostly, they killed women and children. The carnage lasted 8 hours. When police finally arrived in the evening, they found that dogs had roosted in the trees and a few days survivors dead. Some had found places to hide. Of the Hindu Muslim bloodshed at the partition of India in 1947.
購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、購読、